And of course, we're over there fighting, and people say, well, you know, did you get upset about people opposing the war? I wanted to come home. God, get it over with, you know. So there was a part of me that was just kind of rooting for them. But what got me is when I came back, I got blamed for the war. And it was a horrible time in my life and a horrible time in American life. So I don't feel bad about, you know, the politician that opposed the war, but I do feel bad about the people that opposed us. It wasn't our fault. When you're 18, you're not responsible for foreign policy.